Once you know what centering is, and once you've seen it in action, it itself innately makes sense.
Choosing to do centering or coming into a centering group says, okay, I'm gonna set myself up for success in this pregnancy. I'm gonna have the best pregnancy with the best birth outcomes that I can have.
You take your own blood pressure, you take your own weight, and we put it in what we call the mom's notebook. And that way, you know, you can see the progress that you're going through month to month, and you're involved in your own prenatal care.
With that increased knowledge, they're better able prepared for labor, for delivery, and for caring for that baby when they get home.
And when we can get babies born healthier at the right time, at the right weight, means there's a higher likelihood of that person and that baby growing into adulthood and having their own healthy family.
This is the future. It's the class of the future.